Hello, I'm here to feed you, my children. Just a little bit of voicing. I'm here to announce I'm be doing a Q&A for 500 subscribers. I just want to say thank you so much. This means a lot to me, and yeah, I'm sorry I haven't been uploading much lately. I had a pretty rough year last year. I was very busy, but I want to say that I'll probably be more active now, thankfully. Life's been really good lately, and I've been getting a lot of work done. So, I'm just gonna feed you all just a ton of the work I've been doing over the past couple months, and I hope you all enjoy. Also, yes, I'm voicing over all this.
Fire! 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 Oh, I'm burning! I'm burning!
Addicted to adrenaline and always looking for attention. Thought to be so genuine when she suddenly met with apprehension.
Blood. Also, I think this is the first time I've ever actually, attempted to actually draw blood. Yeah, I hope it looks good.
Aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, Captain!
That eel was my favorite part, honestly. There's also this really random frame of the eel getting smacked by a tentacle, and he just looks like a really angry Elvis for a second. That was not intentional, but makes me laugh every time I see it. Also, important side note, this map is still open for some reason. Go join it now. That is in order, my minions. Go, and together we shall shower howling wolves with love for this amazing map.
New is your heart on the line! I really fuck!
Yeah, that was a bit edgy. All I can really say for this map is that I learned a lot. Thank you, Adrelon and Dropity. I hope I am pronouncing that right. They helped me basically learn how to make my animations look a lot better and a lot more. I said I did use a lot few tricks with this one, but I think it turned out good in the end. Yeah, I'm really proud of this one actually.
You are 17, going on 18.
Actually, I'm 33.
Wait, what?
Anything you could do, I could do better. I can do anything better than you.
I haven't joined a spoof map in so long, I forgot how fun it is. I kind of wanted to go a little more silly, but the opportunity to do some lip sync practice got to me, and I fully animated that entire first shot, and that took way too long. I think it all worked out in the end, though. It looks great. I now have probably my best completed lip sync animation practice. And yeah, thank you, Lester, for letting me into this amazing map.
Daddy, I think there's a spider on my floor. Is it? Will you squish it?
It just feels good lying and trick and
two little lovebirds. Nothing could possibly go wrong. And a more serious note, this was actually really fun to do because I could PMV'd basically the whole thing. That one shot with Darkstalker and Clearsight took me way too long though. Like, that was... Because it's the freaking hair. I'm not used to animating hair yet, but I'm getting better at it, I think.
You're a liar! You're a liar! You're...
And so the Malice map takeover begins. Evil laughter. I'm currently trying to get this guy into every single OC or anything map in the Black Tides Halloween Mapathon. So wish me luck, I can get this weird long creature to jump scare anybody who tries to marathon the Mapathon. Also, introduction to my OCs, Gabriel and unnamed. The bald guy's unnamed, please. I need name ideas for the bald guy, please. I finally get to draw my boy Hollow. I don't draw much because of the elk skull and the nine eyes, but I need to draw him more. He's lovely and he's a very sweet guy. He's very intimidating, but I promise he's very sweet. Also, the Malice Mapathon takeover continues. I didn't have to draw all his legs this time, so that was a lot of fun.
大丈夫でしょ。だって君弱いもん。
Song in the color palette so much. What I don't enjoy is drawing Gojo's hair. I don't know why, but it puts me through much so much pain and suffering as I draw it. I know it's technically scribbles, but I cannot fathom that for some reason. And yeah. So I tried referencing some of the manga I own and some etc. other stuff. I think he turned out all right. I think he's recognizable at least, but yeah.
There you go. Yes, though.
The first time I tried to animate or draw something actually like creepy or unsettling, I think it came out pretty good. I think that Malice really suited this map, not just because of his, just me putting him in all the maps I can. It's also because of just kind of his lore and how he acts. And I also got to draw Wrath and Disgust, which is pretty good. They don't show up much, but I love them so much.
It's really cute that you're gonna defeat me with the power of friendship and all, but again, I am the devil from the Bible, so...
To start off, the host is extremely underrated. Go sub to Echo in the Dark. Next, yeah, this was a whole lot of fun. I got to do dynamic shots, which was really great. And I haven't done effects in a while, so doing that dagger was some really interesting experimenting. I think that's pretty much all I wanted to say. This is one of my most recent map parts, and I'm super duper proud of it.
Recipe. I wonder if my day is coming. Blame it on the entropy.
Come here and watch what you are. The golden astronaut.
Hold your hands, hold them all yours.